Okay, time to move to the back seat. Start getting the junk out of here. We have a hubcap. We have body trim. Well, we used to have a headliner. Hey, we got a spider. Now we got a dead spider. Some more body trim. Up and over the fender wells. I don't think we got enough to do the whole car. Got a nasty grease rag. Another Comet badge. Some more of the headliner. Yep. I'm gonna put this stuff over here on the shelf. See another wheel arch piece. And this would be the front door panel. Wood grain here, and vinyl here, and straight vinyl there. Yeah, well, it ain't gonna look like that when I'm done. Oh, what else we got? This is what I'll hold the door shut with. Trim. That does not go to this. But hey, we'll hang on to it. Came off of this. Some more badging. More trim, and no idea where it came from. Coke bottle. Return for deposit. Back in the day when you'd get a dime up to a quarter for them. I don't know if you get a quarter for the small ones. Let me take a look and see if you're getting a good view. Yeah, about as good a view as you're gonna get. Especially since I'm standing in the way most of the time. Two more door handles. Crank spacer, window, a piece from I don't know where, transmission dipstick, VA badging. Slightly bent brake light switch. More body trim clips. Another one. a dubber nest. More trash. No idea what that goes to. So that's where that went. Somebody tore a column out of something, but it's not out of this one. And one motor mount, which is not out of this. All the V8 badging and stuff will go back on. There's some color I'm going to put this thing back to. It's got a bluish tint to me. So, not enjoy sticking my head in there. A bunch of screws. Because somebody wired the seat in. Who should be wearing a mask about now? Right about here. Got a little tiny pair. Got one side loose, it actually cut it. Kind of had to go like that. But hey, main thing is it worked. And this is what tells you that this is not the right part for this car. God, that's
interesting. I see a light bulb. I see a penny. I see a freaking mess. I think I will be getting a mask before I go much further on that, other than pulling the seat down all the way out. Tell myself I should be wearing a mask while I'm not putting one on. Can we say something was probably living in there? Yuck. Alright, I'm gonna crank up the shop vac. Well, I'm going to get this bolt out of here and get this thing the rest of the way out and get the shop vac out and clean up all that crap. I think I actually found, yeah, there have been squirrels and rats in here. Part of a pencil, a light bulb, and a penny. The car has finally paid me something, but I think I'm underpaid as usual. Oh, what a mess. That'll be fun to clean. I made go get my other big shop back. Yeah, I'll get the other shop vac that's got a good filter in it, because the little shop vac, that hose is going to plug up trying to suck this stuff up. So, I'll be back. Okay, I got the bolt out of the seat. I have not run the shop vac through it yet. I decided I'm going to take the magnet through there, see if anything else metal fell down in the bottom. Could look worse, could be worse. And speaking of worse, is that nasty or what? It doesn't want to come out. Thank you. I am not even going to think about taking an air gun to that to clear it out. Oh, another bulb. That would be backup light. Who knows what else is in this thing? Let me just... And I'm going to go in and run a magnet through the inside, through all that crap, just in case there's anything that fell through the seat, or behind and under, or got carried under like that light bulb. Okay, got the big shot back. It's an actual shot back. Now that we have gone through here, and I have my mask on. It's not a respirator, but it's a mask. Just better than nothing. You probably won't be able to hear anything once I turn this thing on, but hey, you can watch. Try to pick out the really big stuff. Thank you. Moving around to the other side. Oh, that is heavy. That's a lot of crap. Thankfully, it's not actually crap. The larger piece is picked out. Either not plugging up the chop bag. That's where I'm going to end this one at. It's been enough videoing that kind of stuff. So, like, share, subscribe, tell a friend. Watch the continuing saga of Ken tries to resurrect a 64-65 Comet Caliente. So, this is where I'm at. You can see the rust over here. Rust there. Little rust right there. That's really not as bad as I thought it was going to be. There's some more rust over here. I still got to get a lot of this stuff up and out. I'll come in here with a wire brush and clean all that crap out. I'll wear more than a mask then. I'll be wearing a respirator. And I got to get the front seat out, but this is what I pulled out from the back seat area. I already emptied that bucket there that was half full from the trunk. That's from the shop vac, and that's from the seats. That's a lot of crap. All right, that's it. Bye-bye. Be good to yourself. Be good to one another. Treat people like you want to be treated. Bye.